Hi friends, so today I'm talking about Jumped by Rita Williams Garcia, and this book is three points of view from three girls who all go to the same school. They are all black girls. We have Dominique, who's kind of like the tough girl who's dealing with her anger problems. All she wants to do is play ball, but her grades aren't there, so she's just upset from beginning of the day. Then we have Trina. Trina thinks she's hot stuff, okay? You can't tell Trina nothing. And then we have Letitia, and in my opinion, Letitia's all of us. She's just the observer of the whole situation. She stands back from a distance, but she wants all the tea. So Trina accidentally crosses Dominique the wrong way one day, and Dominique is like, oh, it's on. And Letitia observes it all and doesn't quite know what to do. Like, should she mind her business? We're all told to mind our business. But yet, in this Greek-inspired tragedy, that's what the author took inspiration from. It just all goes left. 5 out of 5 stars for me.